And now we take a brief check of the matchups. Our starting five for both teams. To the paint, to the paint. Here's Lopez. Can't connect from short range. James with it. Pass to Crowder. Thomas. Shot clock at three.
Most of the time, that shot will go down. Boy, the defenders have to make sure they tag.
Lopez. Outside Thomas. And that one's good.
Took advantage of some shoddy defense there. They've got to at least get a finger on it.
Lopez shoots it. Arms length from the hoop. He knocks it down. And we're about a minute and a half into the first quarter. Thomas. Smith outside. James up top. And there's the foul. It'll go on Nikola Mirotic. That is his first foul of the game. Smith outside. Shot from free throw range. Here's Holiday. And the go-ahead bucket, no good. Smith outside. Here in the first, just under 2.5 minutes played so far. Shakes off the strong D and gets to the bucket for two. Chicago trailing here. Back to Lopez. Dunn, he's guarded by Thomas. Number 24. Drills the three-pointer. We're about 3 minutes into this first quarter. Back to James. Pass to Smith. Five to shoot. Smith, left side. It's 3-on-3 on the fast break.
Got a little room at the rim and laid it in. Great play.
And here is Thomas. And we're just over 3.5 minutes into the first quarter. Stolen away. Pass to Holiday. He's getting his first free throw attempt of the game here.
Yeah, that's a great asset to have, guys, for any team. Coming down the stretch in close games, you got a guy who's confident and very good at the line. When he steps up there, you feel good about
it. James outside. Left side, Love. Pass to Holiday. Puts the lead pass in front of him. Smith outside. Takes the three.
It just hasn't been a very good day for him, guys. They need him to start burying some of those.
Number 8, covered by Smith. 4-on-3 as they bring it up. Here's James. And you can count it. He'll go to the line with a chance to make it three.
You can't talk about him without mentioning his great passing ability. Not just the right pass, not just perfect placement, but excellent timing to spring his guys for the best possible look.
Pass to Lopez. Smith outside.
Excellent. Really solid job, actually, by the defense to get in his way as he was going up for that one.
Number 24. And a rebound goes to the Cavaliers. And out of bounds as the Bulls gain possession. Chicago calls timeout. Number 8, covered by Smith. Down low. Lopez inside. And it's good. One through contact, hits the shot. He'll go to the free throw line. That's good from Lopez. Cavaliers trailing. Here's James. No good with the layup. Dunn. He's guarded by Thomas. Here's Crowder. He hasn't scored yet. That I'm sure will change. Smith right side. Smith right side. Outside Thomas. Five on the clock. Smith's shot is good. Done. He's guarded by Thomas. Releases. Shot is good off the back rim and in. Now here's James. Back to Love. Left side, Love.
Even against solid defense, he's still going to try to continue to make that shot.
Now, here's Lopez. Defense is right there. Shoots it up. Again, Chicago. Timeout called, the Cavaliers. And the Cavaliers will go with a different look here. Bulls on D. 4-point game. Number 8. He's covered by Rhodes. Wade with it. Wade with it. Pass to Green. Here is Korver. Thompson inside. Clock at 4. And that one's good.
He really made that mismatch pay off. A defender giving up that much size isn't going to be able to put up much resistance near the basket.
Number 5. And it's Chicago scoring again. Now Wade. He hasn't yet put up any points in this one. Back to Green. Lock at 6. Here is Korver. And here is Grant. Now here is Miritich. Number 5. He's covered by Thompson. Now here's Rhodes. Pass to Wade. Here's Green. No good with the finger roll. And here is Grant. Valentine. Guarded by Green. Mirotic with it. That drops.
Yeah.
He has six. 6 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. Wade outside. Let's it fly from 18.
And already we've got a very lopsided edge on the board for them.
Pass to Grant. Got a piece of it. Thompson outside. Here's Wade. No good on that last second attempt there. And so the first quarter is in the books. Rolls out front. They lead by eight. And the second quarter will be on the way when we come back. All right, the second quarter beginning in just a moment. Looking at what we've seen for the Bulls, what do you guys think? Right side. Help the bucket.
Not much the defense can do once he gets to the bucket.
Chicago leading. Number five. He's covered by Thompson. Now Wade. Pass to Green. Back to Wade. Six to shoot.
Oh, yeah.
And he'll be shooting his first free throw of the game here. And around a minute gone here in the second quarter. Pass to Grant. J.R. Smith on the wing. Number five. He's covered by Thompson. And the Bulls making a change here. And here are the Cavaliers. Trailing by five. Here's Wade. The finger roll finish at the bucket. And we're now about a minute and a half into the second quarter. Number five. He's covered by Thompson.
He's been one of their more reliable options today, guys. I mean, his shooting has led them to this lead.
Wade outside. Six on the shot clock.
I really like the fact that he's getting the touches he needs here after not scoring a single point in that first quarter.
And here is Grant, still getting warmed up offensively. No buckets yet in the game for him. It's tipped. Number five, he's covered by Thompson. We're just over 2.5 minutes into the second quarter. Wade outside. Wade, right side. Green up on top. And again, it's Cleveland.
Some defensive breakdowns are starting to show up now. Their last four buckets allowed have come from very close range.
Number five. Nice fake with the layup off the mark.
Boy, that's his second foul, and he does not want to pick up number three here. That'll mess your game up for sure.
Thomas up top. James in the post, guarded by Holiday. And almost 4 minutes gone here in the second quarter of play. Pass to Lopez. White block shot.
That's a huge part of what they want to do defensively. Limit his easy chances inside.
Upside Thomas. Back to Smith. Here's Thomas. Smith outside.
Well, if this game comes down to the rebounding battle, they'll be the ones coming out on top.
And stolen by Love. Here's Crowder. Chicago trailing here. Pass to Lopez. Shoots. It's good from in tight. Now, here's Thomas. Smith outside. Now, Love. Here's Crowder. No good on the shot, a bit long that time. Here's Holiday. Got him with the pump fake, but couldn't finish. Now, here is Smith. He's guarded closer. Time called here. The Bulls decide to talk it over. To Lopez, and it's going to be out of bounds. The Bulls will retain possession. On defense, the Cavaliers. They trail by one. Four on the clock. Fires it up, and he hits it just before the shot clock expires. And the Cavaliers with possession here. Timeout called, the Cavaliers. Pass to Thomas. Here's Crowder. James up top. And he banks in the layup.
That's just run of the mill for him. It's a typical day at the office. He's one of the more skilled offensive players out there.
Lopez with the ball.
Well, I tell you, that was double duty right there. He influenced the shot and then got back and cleaned the glass.
To Holiday. J.R. Smith on the wing. Out of bounds, Cleveland takes possession. Thomas with the ball. Smith outside. Pass to Crowder. From the arc, no good, and it's Chicago the other way. Number 24, top of the key jumper, no good. Now Smith. He has seven. Pulls up. Misses off the left iron. Outside Holiday. Number 24. And again, no good by Chicago. Pass to Thomas. Beyond the arc. And the shot is good. To the middle. Here's Smith. And he uses the glass on the layup. It's a close game here in Chicago. Outside Holiday. Lopez inside. Working on Love. Back to Lopez. Makes it off the glass.
And guys, he plays a tough brand of basketball. His biggest tool and asset is his strength. And he uses it every time down the court.
Outside Thomas. That's good. 7 points in the game. Done. Love grabs the board. The Bulls making a switch here. Outside Thomas. Right side Thomas. Ball stolen. Number 8. Cavaliers leading. Here's Thomas. He has 7. Smith outside. This is his first free throw of the game. First one falls. He hits one, then misses the second attempt from the free throw line. Done. James covering. Smith, left side. And we're through the first half of basketball here. We have a close ball game on our hands as we get set for the second half of basketball. And here is Thomas. Pass to Smith. Smith right side. Number 8. He nails it. And we're tied up. Here's James. Off the pick. And it's good. Off the back of the rim and in. Inside. Lopez inside. He's guarded by Love.
Boy, I tell you what, he's having one of those days where if he takes it, he makes it.
here in this third quarter, just over a minute play. Smith outside. Pass to Love. Love, right side. Done. And there's the whistle, fouled hard on the shot. He'll go to the line. And he can't get the first one. Chicago calls timeout. Throw is good, now leading by one. Third quarter of play with just over a minute and a half gone by. Smith outside. Shot clock at six. Pass to Crowder. Fires the three, and again, Chicago, no good. Now, here's Thomas, 7 points in the game. Here's Crowder. Backing down is James. Picked away. Well, we're into the third quarter, just over 2.5 minutes play. And so here is Chicago. They've only allowed 2 points so far here in the second half. That's good from Lopez. Lopez hits them both. Just over 2.5 minutes gone by here in the second half. James with it. 9 points in the game so far. Crowder.
Has not been an ideal start to the second half. They've missed three of their first four.
Number eight, covered by Smith. Back to Holiday. Now Smith. 10 points for him. Pass to James. Love outside. Now here is Smith. Guarded closer.
Tell you what, shooting 20% to start the second half doesn't bode well for how this will play out for this squad.
So it's the Cavaliers now. It's a 5-point game.
Nathan Kissler.
Cavaliers making a change here. outside green to the inside. Here's Wade. Nails the baby hook. And so here is Chicago. Just 4 points. That's all they've given up here in the second half. Number eight, Wade is covering. And the call will be against Robin Lopez. That'll be his second foul of the game. Here's Green. Right side Green.
They've clearly been the better team on the glass. But it hasn't necessarily translated to the scoreboard yet.
Cavaliers trailing. Here's Rose. Wyatt so far offensively, searching for his first points of the game. And here is Green.
Not trying to rattle any rims or racks there. Just up and in with the finger roll.
Now, here's Grant. To the paint. Stolen by Thompson. Wade with it. He's got 11. Now, Green. Six to shoot. Wade outside. Offline from the high post. And here is Miritich. He's covered by Thompson. Here's Wade. Back to Green. Wade outside. Here is Korver. Six on the shot clock.
The defense better not make a habit of giving him that shot. I mean, he doesn't miss many of them. Boy, such outstanding patience and decision making for them offensively.
Pass to Wade. There's a screen. Hit his leg. And they're saying he kicked the ball. And the Cavaliers making a change here. Pass to Rose.
You know, they built their lead here by doing all the little things well.
It's deflected. Now Wade. And yes, sir, that one drops. Now, here is Miritich. Number 24. Launches it. Good. He's got six. And here's Wade. He's got 13. And he gets it to go.
The screenplay worked ideally there, and I'm not talking about the screenplay you see in a movie theater. Gave him more than enough room to get that shot off.
Number five, James covering. Here's James. He's got nine. And it's out of bounds. The Cavaliers able to retain possession here. Here's Korver. Somehow ignores the tight D and gets the layup. deflects the pass.
Hindi pinapas eh.
Pass to Rose. And a foul on the shot. Yeah, he'll go to the strike for two. First trip to the free throw line for him in this one.
Hey guys, if a game was coming down to the wire and an opponent needed to foul, I mean, he was the guy they wanted with the ball in his hands. I mean, shooting the free throws because of his proficiency there.
Both free throws good from Rhodes. Now, Miritich. Fast break, here they come.
The post.
He's covered by Rhodes.
That is not a difficult pass. You'd think they could keep it in
bounds.
Here's Rhodes.
Pinapasa sa kaliwa sa gitna pumasa.
Pass to Green. Pocket six. Thompson with the bucket. Chicago leading. Number five, he's covered by Thompson. Cleveland with the ball. They're on a 10-2 run here. Back to James. It's tipped. And it's out of bounds. The Cavaliers able to retain possession here. Now here's Rhodes. He's gone 2 for 2 at the line so far. That one drops. He ties it up. And that drops, so they now lead by one. Number eight. He knocks it down, but wait a minute. The officials are getting together. They may want to review this one. And not so fast. The officials are going to check that shot again and make sure they got it right before we go to the fourth. Seen enough. The basket will not count. The quarter has come to an end before the shot.
Still important to have a second look at it, Kevin. I mean, the technology is available, so you might as well use it.
Absolutely. Thanks for joining us again as we get set for the fourth quarter. A terrific game so far. Grant with the ball. It's tipped. Right side Rose. He hangs. Valentine. He's guarded by Love.
First personal foul.
First one falls for. And the Bulls making a change here. That one goes in. Two from the line that time. The Cavaliers trailing. Wade outside. James left side. Into Derek Williams. And the bucket counts, and he's on his way to the free throw line. Try to make it a 3-point play. Miritich with it. Pass to Grant. on top. James Gummer.
Defensive violation.
And the Bulls making a change here. Fourth quarter just getting started. 1 minute in the books. Number five. They recover it. Two on the clock. Valentine. And it's going to be a 24-second shot clock violation. They turn it over. Outside Rose. Here's the screen. Back to James.
That's his first personal foul.
First free throw is good.
Can you believe the job they're doing at the foul line since halftime? I mean, they've been perfect so far.
Chicago trailing here. About a minute and a half into the fourth quarter now. Number five. Misses from close range. Outside Rose. Right side Rose. Wade, left side. No good with the elbow jumper. Dunn, he's covered by Rhodes. Dunn. The jumper from the free throw line is good. Pass to Rose. Backed away. Here's Love. The Cavaliers again can't hit. Number five. He's covered by Thompson. That's good. Third minute of action now gone here in the fourth. Pass to Love. That shot wide open. Number five. Missed the chippy right there. And we're about 3.5 minutes into the fourth quarter. Outside Rose. Pass to James. Clock is at 3. And he gets it to go. Hit off the back of the rim. J.R. Smith on the wing. James covering. Now Love. Here's James. The feather touch on the finger roll. Beautiful. Number five. He's guarded by Love.
Guys, he shot a very good percentage today, and they need it.
And here's Rose. Right side Rose. Cannot hit. And J.R. Smith picks up the foul. That'll be his second foul of the game. On defense, the Bulls. Outside Thomas. Pass to Love. Shot is blocked. Outside Holiday. Number 24. and some very quick points for him on that possession. Here's Wade, and it's going to be out of bounds. The Bulls will take it. To Holiday. Now Lopez. James covering. Now here's Love. James right side. Dunk. And he makes no mistake on the slam dunk. Here's Thomas. To Crowder. And out of bounds as the Bulls gain possession. Cavaliers making a switch here. Back to Holiday. Now here's Lopez to take the lead. He takes it up and lays it in. And here are the Cavaliers now, trailing by two. Smith with it. Pass to Crowder. Number eight.
That's his first personal foul.
And play stops as it looks like they called over the back here. They need this. And it's Smith missing. Dunn. He's guarded by Thomas.
Three consecutive baskets have come right at the rim. Defense had better start buckling down and tightening up. Really doing a good job working hard to get inside and draw contact, a little more so than they did in the first half.
They really want to find that igniter here.
Yeah, that's right. Kevin, the offense has basically been running in place.
They got to get going. To James. Let's it go from deep. Nice shot by Smith. Done. He's guarded by Thomas. Lopez with the ball. Working on Love. Now Smith. Pass to Crowder. Into Derrick Williams. Misses the layup. He had him with that front pick. Now Lopez. Number eight. And a drop from three-point range. And that is good.
Just the shot they wanted. Point-blank range.
Back to Holiday. Pass to Lopez. From eight. That's good.
You know, it wouldn't be a bad idea to put an extra body on him. Get some help when he barrels his way in close. Such a good finisher. He needs more than one guy to defend him.
Love right side. Smith outside. Six to shoot. From deep three-point range, Chicago leading. Number eight. It's a big night bouncing pose in. Outside Thomas. Right side Thomas. Smith outside. probably expect to see him slow it down now.
Yeah, you got the lead. Burn some clock here.
Smart move.
Yep.
Lopez. He's guarded by Love. And the Cavaliers call time here.
Libre.
Guys, what do you think? And so it's Cleveland with it. And good on the basket. Book it. And they foul intentionally. They're going to have to do that now again and again. They're not in the penalty yet. And so they choose to intentionally foul. He drops the first one. That will put them up by two. Second one is good. He both at the line. It's a three-point game. Crowded. They foul intentionally. That's what they have to do at this point. And no good is the first free throw missing for him. We'll see if he can handle the second. And that's coming up empty, missing both. Oh, he couldn't make that shot, go to force overtime. And so the big win by Chicago in a tight game. It was a fantastic ball game, and they did a great job making sure it didn't get away from a boy.
Yeah, they got pushed down the stretch, but they did what they needed to do and held their ground when it mattered most. They got the W.
And so that'll do it for now.
Dice scusi quanto state, ho il permesso di soggiorno, sono nuovo da queste parti, parto ma non so se torno, non stare sveglio ad aspettarmi, questo è l'anno dei miracoli, Craxi mangia quei tentacoli, muore per di guerre, maratone a Napoli.